was an exceptional man. Did he have his faults? Yeah. But he worked hard for his family. All I wanted to do today was tell him how much we all loved, cherished, and respected him. Is that really too much to ask for? So maybe he loved dream girls more than most men. Hey, life is complicated. We do our best. And Dad, he did his best. One thing he did was teach us to chase after our dreams. So when you leave here today, I want you to remember my father for who he truly was, a loving, kind, gentle man that never judged anyone, who never cast disparaging remarks or held prejudice against any race, creed, gender, or height. And if I turn out to be just half the man that my father was, then the child I'm planning on having with my beautiful wife will be truly blessed. Thank you.
Well done, son.
Wow.
It's gonna be good, boy.
Good job.
Oscar, let's not do this again.
I always thought he had a little sugar in his tank.